Welcome to my channel once again. Today, I am bringing you to a site, a new site that we have in the central region. Someone is selling his land. The person is selling a half plot of land in Pomadze, around Winneba. It is 10 minutes drive from the Winneba runabout. If you don't know Winneba runabout, this is a road that connects you to Accra, to Aflao, to Togo, to Nigeria, to Benin. And this is the same road that connects you to Cape Coast, to Takoradi, to Cote d'Ivoire, to Liberia, to Sierra Leone. And this land is located in this town called 𙗎𝞍𝙢. One interesting thing about this particular location is that where the land is situated, the town has a university, and Winneba too has a university, a very popular one like that, UEW, University of Education Winneba. And the university in 𙗎�𝙢 is called Perez University. I don't know whether you know this pastor called Pastor Ajin Asari. That is his university. There are schools, there are hospitals. We have the trauma hospital in Winneba. There are malls around. There are like everything that you need is at your fingertips. So it's actually a new site, but it's actually not far from town. It is a new site, but it is not far from town. A very, very, very great location. The person is actually selling a half plot of land that is 50 by 80. But I told him that 50 by 80, a half plot of land, what of if the person who is coming to buy the land needs a full plot of land? And he said he can give that person the full plot of land if the person so wishes to buy full plot of land. So that has been communicated, and he has agreed that if you come, you are ready and you want to buy this land and you want a full plot of land, we can talk about it. So I don't want to talk much. I'm taking you straight to where the land is located and show you around. So as I said, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe to the channel and become part of the family. Thank you.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebyan dara zi menye bibiara. Nen so china zi menye bibiati. Namato sheno mama mamio. Nen so watanfu no bedo saimo. Machina dami yo nyan kuponi ba. Onyane na yesha so. Honey ti muntu men yo mati. Mukwasi emu uncharati. Osande ye ni mada Yesu Christo babo. Honey ti se umenda.
Minye mi pen pen do. Mele minye mi pen pen do.
I wanna want to be to in the no.
Minye mi pen pen do.
Particular pillar, it shares boundary with this pillar going to the other end, and from here going, he has another pillar over there. But this plot that I'm showing you is more than half plot. It's about three plots, and he wants to just sell a half plot of it. So if you want to buy a one full plot, I think we can speak to him so that he can sell that one full plot for you. Yes, so just DM me on all social media handles, or I have my email in the description box. Just email me and let's talk about the price and everything. So basically, when you look at this place, this is where we are standing. It's a half plot that is 50 by 80, but I asked the owner that if anyone wants to buy the land and needs let's say a one full plot, can the person get it? And he said yes, definitely, if the person is ready to pay the amount that he's going to charge for one full plot, he can give that one full plot to the person. But currently he's actually selling a half plot of land here. This is his personal land that he bought, and because of one or two stuffs, he wants to do what, sell off the property or at the half plot. Yeah, so we are here. This is the plot. If you look, just look at these places. There are, like, people are building, people are living here already, so it's actually not a place that when you come, or like when you come to build, is going to be a problem at all, because you have neighbors already. You have neighbors already. These are people who have built their houses. They are not even completed. Like, the houses are not fully completed, but people are living in. Yes, people are living in because of the, as you can see. As you can see, people are already there. These are children. You can see children playing football. Yes, so this is the area. This is the area. Yes. So if you want to buy this property, just DM me on all my social media handles, or I have my email down there. Just DM and let's talk. Yes. If you need a one full plot, don't worry. And I will show you the road from here to the main road. It's not that far. It's about like 5 minutes drive from the major road, and another 5 minutes drive from Winneba Junction. Another 5 minutes drive from Winneba Junction. So in all, let's say 10 minutes drive. In all, let's say 10 minutes drive. Cause and Winneba Junction, if you don't know Winneba Junction, that road leads you to Takoradi and Accra. That is the road that leads you to Takoradi and Accra. And people coming from Sierra Leone, Liberia, Cote d'Ivoire, that is the same road they use. And if you are coming from Nigeria to Ghana, or to, like, you are crossing from Ghana to, let's say, Cote d'Ivoire and Liberia and all these places, that is the same road you are going to use. So it's actually a major road. Like, I will show you that on the map so that you see the area. Very, very developed area, so you don't have any problem about electricity and water. So thank you so much for watching. As I told you, if you want this property, just let me know.
Good music for Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebyan dara zi menye bibiara. Nen so china zi menye bibiati. Namatosheno mama mamyo.
This is the road that I talked about. This is the road I spoke about. Yes, so, and from here going, we are going to the Winneba Junction. That's the Winneba roundabout. So it's just 5 minutes, and from here going, the road is tired. So, and as you can see, the road is already tired. You don't have any problem. Actually, the town. This is the town, as you can see. This is the town. Yes, there are hostels around, schools. There is a university in this town, actually, Perez University. Mm-hmm. And this is the police station that I spoke about. This is the police station that I spoke about. Newly constructed. And this is their palace. Yes, so this is the town actually, Kamma Dyn. Yes, Kamma Dyn. And this this is a signpost of the university. Yes. There is actually a university here, so.
Good music from Kamma Dyn. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die.